today. We're going to do UV Cinema Part 25. There's a new app. That's all the Jackson stuff lifting. Sorry about that, Jackson's griffin. You better not griff again, yeah? Okay? Right. That's his. There's a new app. So it's called. Which Easter candy are you? That's what I showed you. There's a new app, part 6. So now go to YouTube. YouTube, oh. Right. New sign. Don't Jackson's book anymore. We're testing ITV Hub as well, because ITV Hub, signed ITV Hub. I can't believe it's been, I can't believe it's halfway of the 20s of UV reset. I was going to make a behind the scenes of this, but maybe next part, because my phone's not charged yet. No, we're thinking, alright, let's do this. Yeah, the art. Then art. They just use one art. There's an art. Okay, this is part 25, I think. Okay, welcome to UVV Cinema part 25. There's a new app. Yeah. Just one new app. Is the art craziness? Talk, talk. I believe it's been half of the 20s now. It's going to be 30 of them. Last time I did UV reset, it was half a month ago, so I just everyone was winning us something like. But let's see if ITV Hub still works, because we did sign in. ITV Hub still signed in. It's half an hour. So this one, every UV reset is over half an hour by itself. Cool. I do that every part. Should turn off. Alright, at least it's a bit light because I can see the red. Right, now I'm going to turn the TV on. Just wait until the lights goes off and then I can. Alright. Let's go. Okay, I can restart the sky dark then again. I can restart. Yeah, alright. This video is half an hour long, so. Like I edit and pause the video. Before I'm going to show the new app, I'm going to go to YouTube again to show more updates of the Bridges TV, because my channel. Because I've done a few more updates of my channel, so. Babies are nice. There's a new app, part 6, so I do that every time before I do UV reset. Josh is riding the scooter, part 21. Oh, that was a good part. Now I'm going to do the UV reset, part 19. Does need to go 1 month ago. Because it's a special video. Part 24. We're not on part 24, we're on part 25. I'm going to go to a bit where you do the thing doing that. It's part 13. Okay, hit that part.
Can you hear that
song? Yeah. I need to. Woo!
hotspot, guys.
I'm off school now, so okay.
Okay. Now I'm gonna show the new app. This is what I'm doing. Might play an ad as well, because last part of the ads. Might play it. Last part when I showed the new app is Quiz TV again.
From early morning rituals to soothing escapes, from short breaks to longer occasions to share. Raise the quality coffee at home. Virtuo, elevate your
standards. So it's a quiz again, it's another quiz question then. This is another quiz TV question. So, have you done quiz TV before? In total, is it first on the tall grass? The year round jelly beans. That's what I'm eating now. I'm eating jelly beans now. Comedy. Sure. Power of the butterflies. Just want to get that new app done. Nearly halfway. Done a high style. I don't know. Best time of day is when the sun sets. Popping out the bed. The full bear wings. Bio bear wings. Probably that. Winter. Your favourite season. Oh my god. Spring? I don't know. Potter. Look, I can literally see Harry Potter. I'll just do the first one. Right, one more question, I think. What about Easter is to decorate an Easter egg? Your chocolate egg? More games about this app. Look, three games. Look, you see, Rich, he's not Stripes new. He's not the Stripes new. I don't know why, but. He's the Stripes new, that's a bit weird. Right, got rid of the next. Oh yeah, now I'm gonna test ITV Hub, so we're gonna turn the sky off. Let's see this new app's on Hitachi. I don't know it is, because we checked. It's part 11. Now, there's a bit of a new app here, Hitachi, but that's a few parts ago. I think it's part 23. I don't know. Every part, Jack sees a new app on the Hitachi 2. But it's not a new app. Okay, let's go to actual apps and see if there's a new app there. And Jackson, you stop whipping, alright? No, don't you dare. Don't you dare whip. Maybe a bit of a... This part may be a bit of a crazy part because Jackson's whiffing. Okay, Jack, better not whiff, alright? I bet there's no new apps. No, Jackson, you serious? I'm just going to ITV Hub. No more of that whiffs. I'm going to ITV Hub. Uh-oh. Calm down, Jackson. Here's a cushion. He goes back to. No? I'm just going to Family Guy. I don't know why, Jackson. Let's go to the newest season. Oh my god, Jackson! Why are you whopping? Auntie's still whopping. Jackson's whopping. I can't even hear you. Jackson! Huh? Hang on. Jackson, stop whiffing! Okay, stop whiffing. I don't know. Mum? I mean, no. Jackson, stop whiffing. Right. Sorry about that. That's not right. Okay, no more whiffing, alright? No more whiffing. Right. Jackson, no. Alright, something's not right to ICU Hub. It's coming perfectly fine, but why the screen actually... This is not right. This is not right. And Jackson, don't ruin the video. Alright. So I'm watching you. This is not right. Why is the screen goes black after it started up? It doesn't do that. It's been...
Jackson.
8 parts ago does that. Well, does the glitch. Okay, don't let Jackson whiff, alright? Is the TV going to go off? Can I press buttons? Right, sorry about that, but something's not right to ITV Hub, because once I got that show on, it's not showing. It's just a black screen. Oh, it's still working. ITV Hub is working, but why is it just showing a black screen? Okay, I'm going to try this again, alright? I know it's working, but it's still... problems. I can't even excite you hard. What the heck? Now ITU Hub is definitely doing problems. Look, ITU Hub is not doing anything now. Snatchy's not doing anything now. Oh, the TV turned off by itself again. I told you it's gonna turn off again. Well, that's a bit of a problem. We usually test ITV Hub again and it works, so hopefully it works again. Yeah, so there's a bit of a technical difficulty in ITV Hub in this part. Last technical difficulty happened, it was part 17. Actually, it's going off by itself again. It does that. Actually, it's 8 parts ago. Because it's part 25, I forgot it's part 25. So ITU Hub is not doing okay. Once I put in Family Guy, I try to put ITU Hub scenes like great, and it turns black. And then I press it, then everything's still there. And then once I press it again, I can't move, and then the TV, and then... nearly a minute later, like 50 seconds or 40 seconds, it just turns off by itself. So, it's not a glitch in IT. Why is it a little, there's sort of a glitch in there. It's not just the intro, but once it dies, it just went black and went black. It finally showed up again, then it went black again. And it just turns off by itself twice. Right, let me see. It might work now because every time it does that, it just works. Last time it has this technical difficulty is part 17. Jackson's with me when that happened. Right, we're gonna try it again. Alright, okay. Then we're gonna restart the sky. It's been 30 minutes. It's 30 minutes. Right. It might work this time. If it doesn't work again, ITU Hub is having problems. Okay. Hopefully the screen show up. I told you it's gonna show up. Hopefully.
Period.
Right, we finally got ITU up. It does this sometimes in UV reset, so yeah. That's the sky remote. Keeps going missing. We're gonna turn the restart sky now. I'm gonna do it in the darks again. And then I'm gonna show some weird apps, alright? Okay. Ready to restart? So I think half is happening. It seems to be not working.
Watch the Atlantic.
So. Three, two, one. Alright, we're gonna reset the sky because that's what we've done every UV reset. The first two that was part 3. They're good to show some apps. Alright. Do some apps. Oh, it's on Hello. So I was on the first one. Oh, it disappeared. no sky. It said you'll be ready to go in a couple of minutes. Only take 2 minutes to restart.
Okay.
It's not very, it's just only, it's only short shift. It's going to be locked out soon. Okay, we're already done at the second screen. We're already at the third screen, the blue screen. It's going to be a blue screen, guys. Let's wait for them. We're already on the third screen. I don't know if it's been 2 minutes, I don't know if it's been. In the video, it's been 15 minutes. And Jackson, no. Do Roxy. See if it's still. It's been a month since I last did UV reset, so we do Roxy. We'll see if it updates. Okay. Might go blank in a minute. There you go. When a key goes off. Turn it on. Right. It's turned green now. Right, we're gonna go straight to Roxy. Actually, use the sounds change, did I? Right, let's go to Roxy now. Every time it does this, every time we restart, is it gonna do it again? Oh, showing up Roxy. What's that exit? I think it's gonna lag or something. Because it does this almost every part of my thing. Once we, yeah, with the exit, is it? Maybe. What the fuck? Oh.
I'll be back.
That was weird. Showing Roxy. Oh, it is. Can I press back? Am I stuck on Roxy? Okay. Yes, I'm Xing Roxy. I'm gonna show you the full video after this. Turn stuff on because it does problems every time we restart it. Okay, now we're gonna actually go to Roxy.
Watch Sky Atlantic.
Roxy. Oh, not that one. Well, almost stuck. Roxy! Is it gonna fly back? Or is it gonna stay in the video?
Welcome to the Roxy TV Music Ooh. App. Simply enter your email to instantly enjoy unlimited music videos, exclusive music channels, music games, karaoke, and more. We'll email you details on how to get your free Roxy karaoke mic sent to you.
It's not going back this time, I don't know what's going on. Now, we're going to do that light task mode again. Was it like this in that last part? Oh no, it might be. I don't know. If I see this the first time, I think this is a new BBC Sounds. Actually, I think I remember the last part a bit about the BBC logo, so I think we did show it in the last part. BBC Sounds, we can finally get BBC Sounds. So I've got one dance, one relax. We're gonna exit. not there.
Okay.
Okay, that's my house, but Lucky Jack's is still there. Huh? Jack, I'm not leaving. Come here. Jack, calm down. We're gonna do some music. We've already done Roxy, so Viva. Oh god, that's quite big. What the fuck? Whoa! listen. Maybe later, what? Can I still listen to music? Oh my god, I can. How much minutes? It's been 20 minutes, so. UVB set is past, well, 30 minutes UVB set is, so. Oh, sour! Right, Spotify. Need to be the same thing. Did it change or something? It's still the same thing. It's been out for a long time, man. Not a long time. Probably quite a few years. Jackson 9. Look. Don't be crazy. Yes, I'm close to... Would you done that? Sorry, my voice. Oh, I did done BBC Sounds too. Alright. XITE. Do you know it's B... Talk TV new channel. What the frick? Is this a Center Vivo, man? What the heck? This has to be Center Vivo. This has to be Center Vivo. Not finished yet, because we still have to do... Might not do all that, but I only have 10 minutes, so maybe. Look at all the apps that Sky has. You've got Peloton, Peacock. Peacock, oh my god. Discovery, Prime Video, Max, Netflix, BBC iPlayer, Jackson. Okay, you can do Fit, Peloton, and then our BBC iPlayer, right? Oh yeah, Apple TV, we do Apple TV. Probably after BBC, we'll do BBC iPlayer. After.
Look around. Fuck. This is your new gym.
Come in. Jackson, the ball game. Yeah, the boy, boy, boy. No, no, not fit again. What did, oh, for God's sake. Just, what is it doing, man? It's glitchy. This one's a fit Sky. Right, Peloton, Jackson, don't bother. Alright, first, I think first when you showed Peloton, it was part, UV part 10, it's part 24. BBC iPlayer now, so a bit Apple TV, and then Peacock. Peacock is after Apple TV. So BBC iPlayer, oh yeah, have to do taste, man, that's after, I don't know. BBC iPlayer. Peacock? What the fuck? Yeah, it's over actually. Peacock is... That's what I'm doing after Apple TV. No, no. Actually, Peacock, yeah. What, do Apple TV. And then... Golf Pass. Is it, what is it doing? Alright. It's Apple TV. I think it's new before. If you have Apple, you won't want to have Apple TV. Right, before we can do... Actually, we're the first start for quite a bit, Joe. No. No, not the video. I want the actual app. It's even Red Bull TV. So we're gonna go to Prime Video. Do you know it's Prime Video on the Hitachi? But so sorry to start. I'm gonna press back. What the fuck? Does it do this in Hitachi? Because Hitachi has Prime Video too. So we're gonna put Prime Video. Okay, RDC Prime Video, next to the Netflix and the iPlayer. It might do that. It just have a longer intro. What is it doing? Hurry up. Alright. Press back. It does the same thing, right? Look, it does. Look, I think it does the same thing. See, look, it does the same thing. I don't know what's happening. Once you press back, it just goes here. I don't know why. Right, 5 minutes of them ending. I'm getting a bit scared with the light off, so I'm Rocky Channel 4. It might change. Could it change? Jackson, no. You still have a few minutes to go. To our dear lady, I just want to browse some shows. Look at those. Yes. I still have a lot of apps to do left now. Look, there's still more apps to do. Oh my god, that's so bright. If I turn the light off, is it gonna be more bright? And Jackson, no, 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 no. X. Why did you have a better timer done? Fit. Blind news. What's gonna happen if it goes like? Look at that Sky Sports. I'm gonna do the weather, weather, weather. Weather. Is this the last app? It's the weather. It's gonna be a bit dim this week, so. Yeah, so that's it for, well, almost it for you to reset. Just probably one more app. One more app? No! We still need a few apps to actually, not one, not just one app. We haven't even done Cold Pass too, so probably like 4 or 5 apps after Red Bull. What? What is Red Bull TV? Skip, skip, skip. A. Cold Pass, I should have done. I don't know if we did. NBC. Right. We're not doing the games though, so. We didn't drive down with Tom Brady on Frosty World. Maybe the next part. Right. I think this is it for UV reset. Nearly. What is 30 minutes? Because we need to do. Look, it's 29 minutes and 30 seconds, so I can't fucking get X Discovery Plus. Let's go away. Right, last app is YouTube Kids. Is there another app? I'm just going to go away. Last, not least, is the YouTube Kids. And that's quite bright too, gosh. Oh, it's 30 minutes! Well, bye. Hang on. Hold on a minute.
Welcome to the Roxy TV Music app. Simply enter your email to instantly enjoy unlimited music videos, exclusive channels, music games, karaoke, and more. We'll email you details on how to get your free karaoke mic.
Ow! It hit me, man. Minutes. Don't get jerked. What's going on? Ow! God, what's going on? It's this cushion falling down. I can't see. Ow. Uh-oh. Shit on it.